And I believe we're going to have to declare Stanley the winner on that one. Because that looks pretty dang close. Call it a day.